Habakkuk prayer number 2 and say amen.
Amen.
He is the light of the world, resurrection and life. He's salvation for the sinful and rest for the weary.
Such a wonderful man.
You call us to be his friends, to commune with him, to partake of his strength. So we will love him, we will love him, we will love him, we will love him. Oh, I have a people who saw us through. Thank you.